Well, we vaccinated a range of people at Manston before they were moved, so that was part of the targeted action that UKHSA put in place. Clearly, within the population as a whole, it's very low risk because there's very high uptake of vaccinations within the local population. But we're monitoring it closely, and that's why so many people were vaccinated, 500 were vaccinated before they left Manston.